Once upon a time, there was a princess named Rosa. She liked very much to go on long walks in the forest. One day, Rosa went too deep into the woods and became lost. As she walked more and more, she became very worried. Suddenly, Princess Rosa spotted a witch up ahead in a clearing. She knew that this person was a witch from their distinctive laugh.
Oh no, it's a witch. I'm out of here.
Princess Rosa was lucky that the evil witch did not see her as she fled deeper into the forest. After walking for quite some time, Rosa heard some weird noises up ahead.
Hello, who are you?
I'm a mama bear and my name is Milky Way.
I'm Milky Way, my name is Rosa. But you can call me Your Highness.
I've lost my cub. Can you help me find him?
I will go into the woods to find him, even though I'm lost.
Thank you. I won't eat you then.
Is this him?
Oh my goodness, yes! Well, this one is anyway.
Rosa continued on into the forest. After some time, she began to notice that the forest was changing in strange ways.
Oh my god, it's so beautiful here.
I am an elf.
I am Rosa.
Welcome to our elven town. What are you looking for? A box of toys?
No, I'm looking for my parents. Can you help me?
Yes, follow me. Come into our elven town. I'll show you all our gnomes. We have many pointy hats. My baby, she's back. I've got my baby back. Ribs!
I'm home. I'm so happy to see my horses. Oh, hi, Mom.
Thank you very much. I, Queen Lavender, bestow upon you the royal trophy for returning princesses.
Nice.
Action.
I forgot already.
Thank you! I won't eat you then!
How's it going?
Thank you!
Welcome to our elven town!
Why did you do this?
What does a witch say?